All right, you know what that sounds mean?
I was going to say, don't stop. Keep it going.
We're checking out what's buzzing in Baltimore tonight. Are you a teacher and do you love free food? Listen up. Jimmy's Famous Seafood, they've got you covered tomorrow because it's Teacher Appreciation Day. So you get a free buffet and some live music. What else could you want?
That is appreciation at its finest.
Absolutely.
Our teachers, some special people, to say the least. All right. Maryland MVA, we're talking Veterans Day. Ahead of Veterans Day on Monday, the State Department of Transportation is deciding to show off all of its license plates that honor our military. Mm-hmm. So there's more than 100 specialty plates. They can be issued to a veteran or an active member of the military. You just need to fill out a special application.
Yes, do not forget about our veterans. And if you are headed to the Maryland Zoo this weekend, we've got two reasons to look up. So first, the gorgeous and the colorful leaves are amazing, right? But second, the new Columbus trial tube is also almost done. So animals, they'll be running above your head, literally.
How
it's
cool is that?
To be done by the end of the month.
That's neat. Go
it
Sunday morning late. And then go home, watch the Ravens whoop
That's
the Bengals.
Perfect Sunday. And get some brunch from Jimmy's before that.
Now we're talking.
There you go.
All right, next is 7 o'clock. Kids, you know, they got a lot of energy.